Hello and welcome to the episode 107 of What a Fab Day. I am your host, Simon Mas. Among other things, today we have a world premiere preview of A Hard Day's Night, another drug song, and more early Beatles action. Let's start with the second ongoing Hamburg residency with a top 10 club concert of the 17th of April 1961 for the Beatles, featuring Pete Best on drums. 1 year later, in 1962, the Beatles, still with Pete Best, performed at the Star Club for their third Hamburg residency. In 1963, the Beatles performed at the Majestic Ballroom in Luton. And before going on with the juicy part of the episode, let me remind you that your opinion matters and that you can make the difference by supporting this and my other music-related content as explained on www.simonmas.com/support. Check it out when you have the time. There's a lot you can do, and any help is welcomed. Thank you for being fab. On the 17th of April 1964, A Hard Day's Night was publicly announced as the title of the first film featuring the Beatles, as well as that of the accompanying album entirely made by Lennon-McCartney compositions. A band writing an entire album of material, something almost unheard of at the time. In other news, today the Beatles returned at the Les Ambassadeurs Club in London to shoot the discotheque scene for their feature film. The band was met on set by Ed Sullivan, flew in just to interview them. The interview was extremely quick, clocking just 1 minute and 34 seconds. In addition, Sullivan was given a clip of the Beatles miming a performance of You Can't Do That, filmed at the Scala Theatre but dropped from the final cut of A Hard Day's Night. The two bits, edited together, were shown on the 24th of May Ed Sullivan's show between 8 and 9 PM Eastern Standard Time. Sullivan's US broadcast of the live performance scene was actually a world premiere exclusive. In 1966, the Beatles had another recording session at the EMI Studios in Abbey Road. Between 2:30 and 10:30 PM, the band recorded 7 takes of the basic track of Dr. Robert, the third song for their new album, and the third talking about drugs. All the song's instruments were recorded today. George Harrison played maracas and guitar, John Lennon guitar and harmonium, Paul McCartney bass and Ringo drums. The vocals were recorded on the 19th of April. Finally, in 1967, we got another stereo mixdown session at the EMI Studios, this time from 7 to 10:30 PM. George Martin and Geoff Emerick completed Getting Better, She's Leaving Home, When I'm 64 and Lovely Rita. She's Leaving Home, mixed without referencing the speeded-up mono track, was lower, clocking at 3 minutes 34 seconds as opposed to the 3 minutes 26 seconds of the mono. This concludes today's episode of What a Fab Day. Tune in tomorrow for more information and stories from the four you love. For the moment, I wish you a good day and a fab continuation.
Simon Mas, music you love.